Good morning, Wellington High School. Today is Tuesday, November 15th. Today's weather is looking sunny with a high of 45 and a low of 30. I personally had to take my winter jacket out, so make sure to stay warm. Today's is National Clean Out Your Refrigerator Day. Make sure to clean out your refrigerator today so it's clean and you don't have any yuck in there. Remember, tomorrow is a half day.
So today after school, there will be a badminton club meeting until 3:15, and today marks the countdown to the most epic bake sale. If you did not know, the bake sale would take place next Tuesday after school in front of the library. There will also be a senior bake sale tomorrow in front of the library, so make sure you go and get some snacks after school. Tomorrow is also a half day, so make sure you go get snacks after that half day. Yesterday, during the Board of Education night, many topics were discussed, as well as like the dress code, and trust us, it's in the works.
Today after school, there will be a boys basketball open gym at 3:15. And today, as you can see, we have a guest, Mrs. Kai, who is here to talk about the bake sale and all different other things, so.
Buenos dias, como están? Yes, we're going to have a bacon sale November 22. Please support our sophomore. And also want to say hello to all my students, and I see you on November 22. Okay, hasta luego.
Thank you, Mrs. Guy. Okay, so I'm going to be doing another movie review today. The movie I'm talking about is Bad Guys. You guys can find this movie on Netflix, like the same one as Enola Holmes. You can find that one there too. So this movie is about like action and change. There's also like a plot twist relating the bad guy in the movie, and I found it interesting. I'm going to rate this an 8 out of 10.
Have a great day, and remember, success is not final, failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts.